Hi everyone, welcome to KJ's Kitchen with me, Saranya. Today we're going to see the preparation of shrimp drumstick curry or Iral Murungakai Kurambu. Heat a saucepan and add in 3 tablespoons of sesame oil. You can also add coconut oil if you want. Add in 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds once the oil is hot enough. And now the mustard seeds have spluttered well, add in 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, and 15 to 20 numbers of whole black peppercorns. Saute it for a while. Now let's add in 1 cup of red onion which is chopped. I've added 1 bigger sized onion. If you have medium sized, add in 2 onions. Then goes in 2 green chilies which have slit in the middle. Saute the onions until it turns golden brown. It's been 10 minutes since we started sauteing the onions in low flame or heat. Now the onions have turned golden brown, we can add 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Saute in medium flame or heat for about 3 minutes. And now the ginger garlic paste have sauteed well with the onions. Now it's time to add 2 medium sized tomatoes which I've chopped. We're gonna cook until the tomato softens and mashes well with the onions and ginger garlic paste. Close it with a lid and cook in low flame or heat for about 3 minutes. It's been 3 minutes now. Now the tomatoes have mashed well, but you can still see 1 or 2 chunks of tomatoes. You can mash it by pressing it with the back of the spatula. And now let's add in 450 grams of 1 pound of shrimp or prawn. And add in 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. 3/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 1/4 tablespoon of coriander powder, and some salt for your taste. Saute it well for a minute. Close it with a lid and cook for 10 minutes in low flame or heat. Meanwhile, take a cup of water and add in 1/2 lime-sized tamarind and soak it for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, the tamarind has soaked well, mash it well with your hands and filter it. It's been 10 minutes since we added shrimp or prawn. Now it has sauteed well. Give a quick mix and add in 1 drumstick which I've cut into around 10 pieces. Add the diluted tamarind water to it. Mix it well. Add in 1 cup of water, give a quick mix, and cook it for 5 minutes in medium flame or heat by closing the lid. It's been 5 minutes now, the curry is getting ready. If you want the curry to be thin or a little bit watery, you can turn it off at this stage and serve it, which is well and good. But I want it to be a little bit thicker, so I'm going to cook it for 5 more minutes. So after 5 more minutes, the curry is well and good. It looks a little bit thicker, like a gravy consistency. Add in some curry leaves and coriander leaves. Give a quick mix and turn off the flame or heat and the curry is ready. A very tasty village style shrimp or prawn drumstick curry or Iral Murungakai Kurambu is ready. It really goes well with boiled white rice or chapati, roti, naan, dosa, idli. Thank you for watching the video. Try this recipe and give your comments in the comment section below. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends.